Alrighty, got some GoVision HD sunglasses here for Christmas. I'd like to try them out and ride the four-wheeler around a little bit, do some mudding, see how they work. Merry late Christmas to everybody or all your YouTubers out there. And alright, here we go. Not waterproof, so I'll kind of keep it splashing too much, but had about Dad said we had it set on his rain gauge. I took my rain gauge down a month or so ago, didn't want it to freeze and break, but Dad said we had about 3.8 inches I think for the past day and yesterday, and last night I was pumping water out of the basement, but that's the way it is. And we've had a lot of rain. I'd like to get some videos running the manure spreader, but I don't think that's going to happen for a couple weeks until it either freezes or the ground dries out, which is probably not likely. I know a lot of people up north had a fair amount of rain and had more snow and everything, and we would have had a lot of snow if it was warmer, but it stayed right around about 45, 50 degrees over Christmas here. This is the fullest I've seen this pond in at least a year. Even this past summer, it wasn't quite this full. Briar bushes, it doesn't make it a whole lot of fun to ride through them briar bushes. I'd get down in there, but I got stuck in there last week. Front tires are getting kind of slick. I need to get some new ones. And I'm probably stuck again. I got a winch, but that's just kind of a pain to do that, get that off and do that. There we go, see how the video turned out.